basic use of advanced groups within Armonía. We're now going to look at the uses of advanced group within Armonía. Firstly, I want to set up my amplifier. As you can see, I have two subs, possible front fill, low frequency and high frequency, then a top left and then a top right. This could be one amplifier or multiple amplifiers. Go back into my workspace, go into model list, groups, double click, add a group, can resize it, then I can name it, and then I can assign. So I'm assigned to this group the full amplifier for the full PA control, and then PA left and right, these two subs, my first two channels of the amplifier, and then a possible front fill, this channel of the amplifier. Now we have a look at the advanced EQ of the sub, for example. We can see the three layers for the channel, EQ just that channel, and then three layers of the all PA advanced group, and then three layers of the subs advanced group. As the layers allow the user to add up to 32 filters per layer. If we go into details of the advanced group, we can control overall mute and then delay. We can still add up to 32 filters per layer. You can see here this modification. I will then find it on my amplifier here, all PA, and this is what I did on my advanced group. Once my configuration is done, I can easily go online, discover the device, and then pair it. Now all the settings will be just sent to the amplifier.